Our school children could be around some bad apples, and the department doing background checks says there's a serious problem. How could these bad apples be getting through, and how do we fix the problem? Four investigates, Sunday after the game on KOB4.